London. Excuse me. Excuse me. What do you want? What? To drink.
You got some milk?
What?
Milk.
Milk?
Would you like me to kiss you?
No, Mr. Fuller.
Well, that one's gotta be mortal. The size of the lie figures in. You like working for your hero?
The Washington elite look down their noses. I'm your boy, right?
Genuflect.
I'm not ashamed to feel things. That I need to feel things, believe in things. You're the coward, not me.
If you are sincerely sorry, God will forgive you and make you pure.
And that's the problem.
What is?
When I committed this sin, I felt pure. More pure than I felt in my entire life. So how can I be sorry for it?
It's normal to want to know something about the person you
fuck. It's normal to want to know something about the person I'm fucking.
Sounds so ugly.
Okay.
Let's spend Christmas together. No, it's just a fantasy. A chance to do what?
To fuck it up again. Because I don't have any left to give. I'm too angry to forgive anyone.
I need to see you, Skippy. That's all I know.
You do. Someplace in the water with a nice view. Where I can eat what I want and fuck who I want without anyone giving a damn. That's top secret, by the way.
You found him? From what you've told me, it really suits your friend.
Guard. He wasn't my friend. He was the man I loved.